Look at all these Grimm. Let's get them.
Students, as you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Souvenir! I wonder if Dr. Ublak knows about this place.
Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublak is always looking to expand Beacon's collection. The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Finders keepers.
A foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. We're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Point team. The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before.
Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy. There. Keep up the good work. Point, team! Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Thank you.
Bravo, team, bravo! The security network in this region is shipshape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work. Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Souvenir!
Hello!
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Some grill. Happy hunting!
Yeah.
souvenir.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol.
But those cages...
was someone trying to capture Grimm?
I don't like the looks of this.
For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Way there. Keep up the good work. A little longer. We're almost finished. Go, team!
I've just received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward to victory!
Professor Porter informed me that you found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network. It might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant men and women.
Here we are again. I hope things go better than last time.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Why can't things ever be easy? Interesting.
activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
What do we have here?
Too cold for you.
done. What do we have here?
The facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The hunt will have to wait until you kill those three of them! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what he'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, Chief! Treasure Hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
Thank you.
teleport in!
Where are we?
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen subterranean levels. This area has become nothing else since the last time. Tamika!
Let's take this back to Beacon.